always loved skateboarding because, you know, I started when I was 16 or 17 in the mid 70s when it was this kind of strange import from America. I think the first one I ever had a go on, a friend had bought off a son of an American serviceman. You know, we used to ride our skateboard. We used to have to walk several miles to find a bit of tarmac smoothness, smooth enough to skateboard on, because we were that sorry breed, the rural skateboarder.